because, you know, I think traditionally, you know, East Coast teams, on the West Coast, you usually struggle a little bit just because of time change. I think our game's at 7 o'clock at night, so it's gonna be like us playing at 10 o'clock here, you know. So it's gonna be a little different for us. That's gonna have a little effect, but I think this is gonna be a good test for us. You know, being able to go to the West Coast, it's gonna prepare us for some other games that we have. We got to go play Arizona. We got to go to London this year, so this is gonna help us. And you know, we have a Monday night game, first game of the season, so you know, this is definitely gonna help us.
How much do you think?